Mike, you see, this is what I wanted to avoid. You choose.
Mike.
Okay, so this morning you addressed the three main criticisms that are going around of your work, and arguably those are affecting the image of you and public opinion. One of the things that is part of the image now is that music video satire, the perverted dance, and I was wondering what your take on that
was. You mean that where they put into song that joke of mine about a Russian farmer and a...
Yeah.
I am often criticized for that, not for the music, but for using that joke, claiming I made too easily fun out of rape and so on. But maybe, okay, but what I'm saying is that, you know, the irony, this video was made by a Slovene actor. I'm one in the series. There was another one on Putin, there was another one on Pope, even whatever, and it was meant as a friendly gesture towards me. So I even don't know how to take it and so on. I just, frankly, I felt stupid. It was very popular and so on. I'm totally indifferent to what. Okay. To be absolutely frank, I saw a couple of seconds, but this is my personal problem. With all my nervous tics, I hate myself so much seeing myself on screen that I'm not laughing what I will tell you now. Those two ones and other, that Perverse Guide to Cinema to Ideology, I haven't seen them. No, just for one reason. I'm so disgusted at seeing myself on screen. I have a problem here. Because whenever I see myself in some interview, all these things that seem I am that shitty person, I don't see myself. There I'm forced to see it, and it makes me so depressed. That's why, maybe this will amuse you. I couldn't have done it. I missed a moment of small faith. Did you see that movie by Alexander Payne? It wasn't a big success, how do they call it? Undersized, with Matt Damon.
Downsized.
So, downsized, yes. You know that Alexander Payne contacted me, would I like to play that guy, the wise Swedish guy who organized this and so on. And I hate myself too much, I explained it to him that I'm afraid to do it and so on, you know. No, I have a problem here. But I don't think, nonetheless, to answer you clearly, I think that video didn't hurt me in any way. It wasn't used by my enemies, to put it like this.